Anyway, we're ready for the next song.
Well, it was said that at one time we didn't have enough songs. And Jim said...
And it was true.
And Jim said, why don't you guys go and write one?
Yeah.
And I went home and I came up with this little thing. And the main part of the songs is these three little words that somehow nobody had ever thought of putting those three little words together like that. You know?
Yeah.
Light my fire.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, it's like three little words. You know, it could have been kiss my ass or anything, you know.
Never would have been a hit.
So NPR voted this song one of the top 100 of the century. And I'd like to publicly thank you for writing
those
three words.
It was also number three on VH1, I think, wasn't it?
So thanks for putting those three words together.
Well done, Rob. Well
done. Thank you very much.
Take a bow.
And being it probably the number one group in the country right now, Creed. Let's hear it. Come on.
Scott Stapp. Vocal.
You know that I would be a liar if I was to say to you, girl, we couldn't get much higher. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. The time to hesitate is through. No time to wallow in the mire. Try now, we can only lose. And our love become a funeral pyre. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. Thank you. try, now we can only lose. And our love become a funeral pyre. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire.
This next song is one of Jim Morrison's favorite blues songs. It's called Roadhouse Blues. And Jim used to say in the studio, this is like to get us in the mood and get the feel. All right, you know, the four of us are driving in like a, you know, a 65 Chevy, man. And we're out on the highway, you know. And we're you know, we're not going too fast. But we're not going too slow either. We got a six-pack in the bear in the back seat, not open. Going to be opened later. You know, we're not driving with an open can of beer. We'll get busted. And we got a couple of dubs, a couple of little J's, and we're saving them for later when we get to the roadhouse, and we're going to have ourselves a real good time. You know what this is all about.
Keep your eyes on the road, your hands Give up your vow.